Information about Muhoozi laga bichi byagenda okola mwabi witnesses mwabirabye kanjira bategeza kino ebigendura bya Muhoozi kanyirugaba n'ebintu byawandika kanjira babusa Muhoozi si awandika ebintu bino kubanga already Muhoozi ali Muhoozi ngira baga Muhoozi already ali grounded abazadde bali mu diaspora basikira grounded bachimanyi namwe abantu bali e Kampala kanchi umuza bwe baga nti omuntu ali grounded yomu ali grounded kibachitegeza ati bamulokinzo obutafuluma okola activities zonna okusinzira ku muzadde ekintu kyaba omwana kusinzira kya yakoze so Muhoozi ali under surveillance ali grounded orensonga nti kitawe amwekengera ebikola nakabinja ke bibakola ali grounded. So, omuntu adukanya Twitter account za Muhoozi yekojawe Andrew Mwenda. Byoneba byabiwandikibwa omwezi guli na guno gonna. Si Muhoozi yabiwandika. Andrew Mwenda kojawe yawandika ebintu bino. Olenso ngati Andrew Mwenda yali mu kabinja akatwala omwana omufugo muleeto okutuuka okukola ebintu bino byonna. So, njala tegeza public. Nti don't mind about what Muhoozi is posting on Twitter. It's not him. All that nonsense is posted by his uncle known as Andrew Mwenda. So Muhoozi is grounded. He's not even allowed to move or to do anything. But his uncle Andrew Mwenda is the one operating his social media and most especially the Twitter account. So please take this note seriously. That is Andrew Mwenda who operates under the disguise of his son Muhoozi Kanyirugaba. So njadege chiva tegeza. So na Twitter zikuliba Andrew Mwenda. Secreting amundo zati Muhoozi ya kule bintu vino. Andrew Mwenda yale mkoparitinge bintu vino. Ure nsonga anti. Yachi manjiburu unji nyo. Baline chunti chibavuga bonga bokuru wawe. Ngabagala kuleta fido dido badido fi wawe. Ayingile muntewe baso kubwa begwanga. Nemo kerele amwenye. So na mchitake deburu unji. Tweet zono mvubuko yo zakora. Andrew Mwenda ya zikora.